18 wheelers can't stop on the dime. There are 3 wooden crosses on the right side of the highway. Why there's not 4 of them, heaven only knows. I guess it's not what you take when you leave this world behind you. It's what you leave behind you when you go. That farmer left a harvest, a home in 80 acres, the faith and love for growing things in his young son's heart. And that teacher left her wisdom in the minds of lots of children. Star. And that preacher whispered, can't you see the promised land? As he lay his bloodstained Bible in that hooker's hand. There are 3 wooden crosses on the right side of the highway. Why there's not 4 of them, heaven only knows. I guess it's not what you take when you leave this world behind you. It's what you leave behind you when you go. That's a story that our preacher told last Sunday, as he held that bloodstained Bible up for all of us to see. He said, bless the farmer and the teacher and the preacher, gave this Bible to my mama, who read it to me. There are 3 wooden crosses on the right side of the highway. Why there's not 4 of them, now I guess we know. It's not what you take when you leave this world behind. Crosses on the right side of the highway.